Good evening, 47. The target is Jimmy Chen, a cynical tabloid journalist who will literally kill for a good story. A failed actor who became an internet sensation, the target has made a name for himself in online journalism by creating fake stories and sensational headlines. When taking on a pharmaceutical conglomerate, Chen obtained evidence that the company was withholding damaging data on an antidepressant. Instead of going public, Chen sat on the material for a year until a sudden wave of suicides gave him the sales hook he needed. Our client's sister jumped in front of a train, and they hold Chen accountable. We have intercepted information suggesting Jimmy Chen is currently researching a secret society for a US tabloid magazine. Good luck, 47. Welcome to the Isle of Scale, 47. The target has been spotted near the Keep Gallery, dressed as a waiter. Look for anyone who's acting out of character, and remember to collect Chen's voice recorder.
When people are just throwing things around like this.
Donating to you?
Okay. What was that noise?